Them stagecoach robbers should be around here somewhere.
Come on.
Right now, let's get him. Here he goes. Hey, he's over here. Stop.
What were you doing?
I was going to milk the cow when you all came along. See, there's a milk pail.
What's your name, mister?
Luther King.
Wyatt, I'm going to question him.
You do?
I think he's innocent. We should let him go.
Wait, not so fast. You're going to milk the cow. Why do you have that there rifle?
I was target practicing an hour ago.
Likely story.
King, Doc Holliday's wife was killed in the attempted holdup. And Doc will be coming after the killer, or whoever he thinks the killer is. And he won't have any mercy on that person.
Alright, if I tell you, you won't let Holliday get me.
You'll be safe.
The bandits were my pals, and I was the lookout for them in case anything went wrong.
Go on.
Their names are Bill Leonard and Jim Clean.
What's going on? What y'all talking about?
I told them the robbers' names because they said Doc Holliday would be coming after the Raps killers.
Wait, they lied to you, King. Doc Holliday's wife ain't dead.
You're coming with me to jail. Wyatt, take his gun. What is this?
Why'd you call us here?
Wanna make a deal with y'all.
What kind of deal?
You know that stagecoach robbery a few weeks back?
Yeah, who doesn't?
Well, a man named Luther King told us of the robbers who killed the passengers and the driver.
Why are you telling us this?
Well, knowing that those men in the holdup had a cowboy background, I also know that you guys had a cowboy background. I wanted to ask you if you knew anything about it. I want to ask you to turn them in.
What are your names?
Their names are Jim Leonard and Bill Clinton. I'll give you all the reward money if you turn them in.
Any strings in your offer?
None.
Does that go alive or dead?
What gain do you have in this, Wyatt?
I'll get credit for bringing him in. It'd be a great help in getting me elected in the upcoming sheriff's election.
We'll do it. Might take us a while.
Fine.
We'll get done.
Come on, Frank.
Coffee, Doc?
No, thanks.
I'll take some. Surprised you're not over at the saloon playing some poker.
Already did.
Doc.
What's the matter, Morgan? It's not your shift.
Hey, you know, those stagecoach robbers were shot dead during our holdup.
Well, Wyatt, we won't have to worry about those stagecoach robbers running all over the town anymore.
Yeah, right. I'm gonna go take my patrol.
Dead, Wyatt.
I know.
Make sure you don't have a loose mouth. Wide opens his mouth and tells our friends the cowboys, the moment we double cross him, they'll kill us.
Yeah, right. You can't hit the moon.
I most certainly can.
No.
Get out.
No way, no. You gotta be kidding me. I can do that too.
Give me that one.
Teamwork, come on, Mooney.
No.
Let me show your pretty face. I hit him.
Hey, I'm the deputy sheriff of this town. There'll be no shooting in town. You can't shoot in this town. Now, give me this gun, mister. Come on.
Uh-oh, I think I hit him. What should we do, shoot the head of the moon?
Hey, give me that gun. Come on, get up! Come here, mister. Get out of here. You just killed a man.
No,
you
I
just
didn't
killed a
do
man.
Nothing.
Come with me, you're coming to jail.
No, I didn't do nothing. Just that shooting was an accident. I'm sure I like to string you up.
Looks like you had a busy day. I have a lot of friends left to come after
you. For what?
You told Doc Holliday our little plan, didn't you?
I didn't know so soon.
You're a liar.
I didn't lie.
Drop the gun.
Get out of here. Go home. You too, McLowry. When you wake up.
Wait, and we need to talk.
Well, start talking.
I know nothing about your deal with Wyatt.
I happen to know you're a liar, Holliday.
No one calls me a liar and gets away with the Clanton.
Hey, break it up! Break it up, Doc! Now you get out of here. You causing trouble.
What do you want?
Tomorrow we should go at it, man for man.
We'll fight you, there's no money in it.
Money's all you care about, Herb!
Go home, Mike. You talk too much for a fighting man.
Must not think we'll be after you later, Herb.
Hey, Mike, you should go home and sleep off and drink it.
You know, when the Herbs show themselves up on the street, the fight will start.
Marshall, I
plan
to say when the Herbs and Holliday come out on the street, the fight will start.
We'll send Morgan out in the morning.
Good idea. Great.
Yeah.
You looking for us, Ike?
If I see you a minute sooner, I would have shot you.
Hey, what are you doing? Give me that gun. Ike, you've been threatening our lives and I know it. I think I'll be justified in shooting you down anywhere I would see you. Now go on, get out of here.
But a six shooter, I would make a fight.
Here's your own six
shooter. Whoa, Wyatt.
Ugh. Alright, get out of here. I don't want to see your face anymore.
Billy, I need your help to get the herbs to Holiday.
Alright. My fight's your fight, Ike. You're my brother. Let's go.
Alright.
Hey, Frank. You and your brother have to come help me fight the herbs.
Alright, I'll go get my brother and meet you at 2 o'clock.
Hey, there's some guys on to the team.
Yeah, they've been talking about it all day, about getting the herbs to Holiday.
Let's go kill the marshal. Yeah,
the boys and the McClars are meeting in the alley at the old paper rail.
And they're armed to the sheep.
Let's go disarm Wyatt.
Why Escomet? Go to fight and get away! Pretty good in that gunfight 2 months ago.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, I'm gonna
go now.
I'll hold on. I'm gonna go into the general store and buy some cartridges. You got any?
No.
Stay out here?
Yeah.
All right. I'll just be a minute.
My brother! This is Christopher McLaughlin! Morgan, you're right.
It was Frank Stillwell, Charlie Cruz, and Ike Clinton.
Morgan.
Let's go get Morgan's killers.
Yeah, we should go while the tracks are still fresh.
You come too, Doc. Let's go get them.
I'm gonna go scout on ahead, see if Ike is in that barn or something.
Me and Wyatt stay here.
Come on. Like you killed my brother.
I'm gonna get you down.
Thanks.